Hello, I'm Romila. Welcome back to WordPar Made Easy. In today's session, we'll learn how to talk about what goes on. Let's take a look at the words. Enervate, castigate, self-abnegate, recapitulate, vegetate, simulate, intimate, alleviate, commiserate, and vacillate. So these are the 10 words that we'll be learning today. Let's begin with enervate. Enervate ka matlab hai to exhaust. Or devitalize. We've already done devitalize and revitalize. Okay, to exhaust, to enervate. जैसे ये workout करके थक गया है. Okay, so the workout enervated him. It exhausted him. Okay, it made him feel tired. To deprive of mental, emotional, and physical strength. To feel exhausted emotionally, physically, mentally. You're feeling tired. Okay, enervate. Castigate. Castigate का मतलब है to scold और lecture harshly, किसी को डांटना, और to criticize severely, to point out someone's faults, कि ये तुम जो कर रहे हो वो गलत है या this is wrong, okay? To castigate, जैसे ये इस बेचारे पे चिल्ला रहा है, he's scolding him, he's lecturing him, okay? He's castigating him. Self-abnegate means self-sacrifice. Not allow yourself to have something. आप sacrifice कर रहे हो. जैसे a mother sacrifices for her child, a mother self-abnegates. She doesn't allow her to have certain things, okay? So her child can have those things. जैसे बच्चे को shopping लेके गई माँ, and बच्चे के लिए जो भी चाहिए वो लेके देती है. Okay, whatever the child wants, she buys it for him. लेकिन खुद के लिए she's not going to buy anything. She'll not spend a lot of money on herself. She's self-sacrificing. She's self-abnegating. Okay? Recapitulate. Recapitulate means to summarize or sum up. To recap, to repeat, state briefly, short mein batana. Okay, to summarize, just main points batana. Jaise lesson padhaya teacher ne, and in the end, she just states the main points. She just summarizes the chapter using the main points. Okay, ya main headings just batati hai. She recapitulates. Okay? I just need the main ideas, matlab just main points. I just need to summarize, recapitulate. Vegetate. Vegetate means to live or spend time in a dull, inactive way. Okay, very inactive, passive, lazy. Okay, jaise ye sofa pe baitha hua hai, bas aaram se pura din TV dekh rahe ho, pura din bas so rahe ho, you are not moving around, kuch kaam nahi kar rahe ho, you are not doing anything. Okay, bas bahut hi dull ho, inactive ho, you are vegetating. Simulate. Simulate का मतलब है to imitate और duplicate the appearance of something. जैसे pilots की training में cockpit simulator होते हैं, तो उसमें बैठ के वो लोग practice करते हैं, उसमें वो training लेते हैं. Okay, they don't practice in the real cockpit of the airplane. तो देख, the simulated cockpit, it is a simulated environment, it is a duplicated environment. बहुत ही जो real होता है उसके जैसे ही दिखता है, but it is not real. Okay, it is fake. या सिम्युलेटेड ज्वेलरी होती है. ओके, जैसे फेक डायमंड्स, फेक पर्ल्स होते हैं. सो दैट इज सिम्युलेटेड ज्वेलरी. इट इज इमिटेटेड, इट इज डुप्लीकेट. वो ओरिजिनल नहीं है, बस रियल जैसे दिख रहा है. ओके, इवन एस्ट्रोनॉट्स की ट्रेनिंग होती है इन सिम्युलेटेड कंडीशंस. ओके, तो टू सिम्युलेट मतलब टू इमिटेट और डुप्लीकेट. इंटीमेट. इंटीमेट का मतलब है टू स्टेट और मेक नोन. ओके, टू मेक समवन अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग, टू कम्युनिकेट और इन्फॉर्म, टू सजेस्ट और हिंट, टू इंटीमेट समवन, टू इन्फॉर्म समवन. जैसे द मैनेजर इज इंटीमेटिंग द टीममेट्स कि कल से एक नया मेंबर ज्वाइन हो रहा है. ओके, सो ही इज इंटीमेटिंग देम, ही इज इन्फॉर्मिंग देम. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज एलिविएट. इट मीन्स टू रिड्यूस और रिलीव, टू मेक लेस सीवियर. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, यू आर सिक, यू हैव अ स्टमक एक, you have a headache, so you go to the doctor and doctor will prescribe some medicine. Medicine leke you start feeling better, aapka pain kam ho gaya, ya the pain is completely stopped. Okay, so the medicine alleviated your pain. Okay, it made you feel better. Jaise Vicks ki goli lo, khich khich dur karo, ye ad to dekha hoga aapne. So Vicks le lo and it will alleviate your symptoms, it will make you feel better. Okay, next is commiserate. Commiserate ka matlab hai to express sympathy, सहानुभूति दिखाना, टू शेयर समवन सोरो. ओके, सो इफ समवन इज सैड, यू विल सिट विद देम एंड यू विल एक्सप्रेस योर सिंपथी, यू विल टेल देम आई अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट यू आर गोइंग थ्रू, इट्स ओके, एवरीथिंग विल बी ऑल राइट. यू आर कमिजरेटिंग विद देम. ओके, यू आर सिंपथाइजिंग विद देम. एंड द लास्ट वर्ड इज वेसिलेट. वेसिलेट का मतलब है टू वेवर or fluctuate. Okay, you are unsure, you are unable to make a decision, indecisive, to go back and forth. दो तीन चीजों में आप आगे पीछे हो रहे हो, हाँ ना चल रहा है आपका. You know, you are not able to arrive at a decision. You are vacillating. Okay, जैसे she is confused कि fruits खाऊं या burger खाऊं. Okay, she is confused between the two. So she decides कि चलो burger खा लेती हूँ because burger खाने का मन हो रहा है. But then she thinks कि नहीं, ये तो unhealthy है, it's not good for health. So maybe I should eat fruits. लेकिन फिर से वो सोचती कि नहीं, मुझे तो बर्गर ही खाने का मन हो रहा है, तो आई शुड ईट अ बर्गर. बट अगेन शी थिंक्स कि नहीं, ये तो अनहेल्दी है, मे बी आई शुड ईट अ फ्रूट. सो शी इज वैसिलेटिंग बिटवीन द टू चॉइसेस. ओके, हाँ ना कर रही, शी इज गोइंग बैक एंड फोर्थ टू वैसिलेट. ओके, नाउ लेट्स डू सम मैच द फॉलोइंग्स. पॉज द वीडियो एंड मार्क योर आंसर्स. एनर्वेट, एनर्वेट इज एफ. एग्जॉस्ट. कैस्टिगेट इज जे. Scold, lash at verbally. Self-abnegate hai A, deny oneself. Recapitulate is H, summarize. Vegetate is B, stagnate. Simulate is I, pretend. Intimate is C, suggest, hint, to inform. Alleviate is G, lessen, lighten. Commiserate is D, sympathize. And vacillate is E, waver. Waver, fluctuate, go back and forth. I hope this is clear. Now let's understand the origins and related words. Enervate comes from Latin nervus, which means nerve, okay? And the noun is enervation. Now, enervate and energy, ye dono similar lagte hai, but are almost antonymous, okay? Almost opposite meanings hai inke. Energy, Greek se aaya hai, N का मतलब है इन, एंड अर्गॉन का मतलब है वर्क, काम. ओके, देयर इज अनदर वर्ड कॉल्ड सिनर्जी. यू मे हैव हर्ड ऑफ दिस. सिनर्जी का मतलब है इंटरैक्शन, कोऑपरेशन. सिन मतलब टुगेदर, विद, साथ में. एंड अर्गॉन इज वर्क, टू वर्क टुगेदर, टू इंटरैक्ट, टू कोऑपरेट. जैसे टीम मेंबर्स होते हैं, जो ऑफिस में टीम होती है, तो दे ऑल वर्क टुगेदर, दे इंटरैक्ट टुगेदर, दे वर्क विद सिनर्जी. ओके, दे कोऑपरेट. Castigate, Latin से आया है, which means to punish. Okay, the noun is castigation. Castigate is synonymous with reprimand, censure, rebuke, scold, berate. ये सब castigate के synonyms है, similar है. Okay, इनके meaning same है, to punish, to scold, to lecture, okay, to criticize. Self-abnegate, it is a combination of two words, ab प्लस निगो, लैटिन से आए हैं. ओके, एप का मतलब है अवे, एंड निगो का मतलब है टू डिनाई, नॉट, टू नॉट अलाउ योर सेल्फ. द नाउन इज सेल्फ एबनिगेशन. सो निगो से वी हैव टू वर्ड्स हियर, निगेट. निगेट मतलब डिनाई, इनवैलिडेट, नलिफाई. नेगेटिव, नेगेटिव मतलब अगेन नो, रिजेक्शन, डिनाइल. ओके, सब नो से रिलेटेड है, डिनाइल से रिलेटेड है. ओके, Recapitulate, ये capitulum से आया है. ओके, लैटिन है, which means little head या heading, title. जैसे heading होते हैं, main heading होते हैं, sub heading होते हैं, right? तो when you are recapitulating, you are just stating the headings, बस main points. The noun is recapitulation. Capitulum, ये caput या capitis से आया है, जिसका मतलब है head. So, इससे डिराइव्ड है कैपिटुलेट. कैपिटुलेट का मतलब है सरेंडर, गिव इन. ओके, हार मान लेना, सरेंडर करना. एंड डीकैपिटेट, डीकैपिटेट का मतलब है टू चॉप ऑफ समवन्स हेड, किसी का सर काटना. ओके, दैट इज डीकैपिटेट. वेजिटेट लैटिन से आया है वेजिटो. वेजिटो का मतलब है टू लिव एंड ग्रो. जैसे वेजिटेबल्स होते हैं, ओके, वेजिटेबल्स उगाते हैं, दे ग्रो, दे लिव. ओके, लेकिन दे वेजिटेट, वो बस ऐसे ही एक ही जगह में रहते. दे आर इनएक्टिव, पैसिव है, दे डोंट मूव. ओके, दे आर इन द सेम प्लेस. ओके, दे आर ग्रोइंग, दे आर लिविंग, बट दे आर इन द सेम प्लेस, दे आर वेजिटेटिंग. सो फ्रॉम वेजिटो वी हैव द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स. वेजिटेटिव, वेजिटेटिव के कुछ मीनिंग्स है. एक तो है रिलेटिंग टू प्लांट्स वेजिटेबल्स से रिलेटेड. एंड दूसरा मीनिंग है अलाइव बट इनएक्टिव, अलाइव बट इनएक्टिव. ओके, A comatose patient is said to be in a vegetative state. So, जो patients coma में होते हैं, okay, they are said to be in a vegetative state. The patient is vegetative. मतलब वो जिंदा है, द पेशेंट इज अलाइव बट इनएक्टिव, दे कांट मूव, दे कांट टॉक, ओके, वेजिटेटिव. एंड वेजिटेशन, वेजिटेशन इज प्लांट लाइफ. ओके, अगेन वी हैव सम मैच द फॉलोइंग्स, सो पॉज द वीडियो एंड मैच योर आंसर्स. एनर्वेशन, एनर्वेशन इज एफ, अटर एग्जॉस्टन. सिनर्जिज्म इज जी, वर्किंग टुगेदर, साथ में काम करना, इंटरैक्ट, कोऑपरेट. कैस्टिगेशन इज ए, टंग लैशिंग, डांटना, चिल्लाना, स्कोल्ड समवन. सेल्फ एब्निगेशन इज ई, सेल्फ डिनाइल. निगेशन इज बी, डिनाइल, डिस्ट्रक्शन. डीकैपिटेशन इज सी, लॉपिंग ऑफ ऑफ समवन्स हेड, ओके, टू चॉप ऑफ समवन्स हेड. रिकैपिटुलेशन डी, समरी, रिव्यू ऑफ मेन पॉइंट्स. एंड कैपिटुलेशन इज एच, सरेंडर, ओके, टू गिव अप. Now we have some same and opposites. So read the words and you have to state ki dono ke meaning same hai, similar hai ya opposite hai. Okay? Enervating, refreshing. Same hai? Nahi, opposite hai. Refreshing matlab you are feeling re-energized. Ekdam fresh lag raha hai. Okay? And enervate ka matlab hai. Enervating ka matlab you are exhausted, tired. Okay? To dono opposites hai. सिनर्जिस्टिक, न्यूट्रलाइजिंग. सिनर्जिस्टिक मतलब साथ में काम कर रहे हो, सिनर्जी, वर्किंग टुगेदर. न्यूट्रलाइजिंग मतलब आप कुछ ऑपोजिट कर रहे हो, यू आर अगेंस्ट, ओके, ऑपोजिट. तो दोनों ऑपोजिट्स है. कैस्टिगेशन, स्कोल्डिंग, सेम है. सेल्फ एब्निगेशन, ईगोइज्म, ऑपोजिट्स है. सेल्फ एब्निगेशन मतलब सेल्फ सैक्रिफाइस, ओके, एंड ईगोइज्म, यू आर कंसर्न्ड विद आई, मी, माई सेल्फ, खुद से ही कंसर्न्ड हो. नेगेट एंड एक्सेप्ट, ऑपोजिट है. Decapitate, behead, same है. Behead मतलब भी same, chopping off someone's head. Recapitulatory, summarizing, same है. Okay, to summarize the main points. Capitulate, resist, opposite है. Capitulate मतलब surrender, give up. And resist, resist मतलब you are withstanding, you are not giving up. Okay. Simulate, simulate Latin से आया है, simulo, जिसका मतलब है to copy, copy करना, to imitate, to duplicate. And the noun is simulation. So, एक और word है dissimulate. Okay? Simulate, dissimulate. Let's see the difference. Simulate तो अब पता है आपको, to fake or pretend feelings or emotions. Okay? कुछ और है लेकिन दिखा कुछ और रहे. Okay? You're faking, you're pretending your emotions. जैसे in reality you are sad, but you are pretending that you are happy. मैं खुश हूँ, everything's fine. Or to imitate a process or situation. Dissimulate मतलब to conceal or hide feelings and emotions. You are hiding the truth, you are hiding the reality. आप दिखा नहीं रहे हो कि सच क्या है. You are hiding to hide what someone really is. You are hiding your true intentions, you are hiding your true feelings. Okay, dissimulate. Dissimulate का synonym है dissemble. Dissemble and dissimulate दोनों के same meanings है. To conceal, to hide. Okay. Intimate. Intimate comes from Latin intimus, which means innermost, and the noun is intimation. From intimus we have intimate, to state, inform, suggest, hint. Okay, this we know. And dusra meaning hai intimate ka close, personal, private, personal relations, intimate relations. Okay, intimacy. Intimacy is a close private relationship. And intimation. Intimation is communication, indication or hint. Okay. Next is alleviate. Alleviate comes from Latin levis. Levis ka matlab hai light. And the noun is alleviation. Adjective hai alleviative. Okay. From levis we have some words jise elevate. Elevate ka matlab hai to raise or lift to a higher level or position. Jise elevator hoti hai, lift hoti hai, usse aap upar jate ho, right? You're elevating. Levitate. Levitate का मतलब है to rise and float in the air. जिसे magic shows में होता है. You know, she's floating in the air. She's levitating. Levity. Levity का मतलब है humor. Flippancy. Flippancy means कोई serious situation में आप हंस रहे हो, okay? Or you're not being serious. कोई serious occasion है. Lack of seriousness, okay? तो serious situation में आप हंसी मजाक कर रहे हो. You're engaging in funny conversations. You're not being serious, okay? So that is levity. Commiserate. Commiserate comes from Latin miser. Miser matlab wretched, wretched, unhappy, heartbroken, bahut dukhi hai. You are in a miserable condition. and com. Com matlab with together. So you're with someone in their miserable condition. Okay, you're commiserating with someone. You're sympathizing with someone. The noun is commiseration. So from miser, we have some words. Miser, noun hai. Okay, check the pronunciation. Miser. Someone who is extremely stingy, jo bahut zyada kanjoos hai. Miserly, miserly ye adjective hai. Okay, miserly is parsimonious. We did this in the previous session. Okay, parsimonious, again close-fisted, kanjoos hai, bahut stingy. Okay, a kanjoos person, a stingy person. Miser se kuch aur words hai. A misery, noun hai, which means feeling of great physical or mental distress or discomfort. You're not feeling good, you're unhappy, bahut hi pareshani mein ho, you're in pain, you're unhappy. Okay, miserable, miserable is an adjective. Extremely unhappy or uncomfortable, bahut hi sad ho, unhappy ho, dukhi ho, heartbroken ho. Aur dusra meaning hai miserable ka, very little, inadequate. He earns a miserable amount, matlab bahut kam salary use milti hai, bahut hi kam paise kamata hai. Miserable, very little, bahut kam. Vacillate, vacillate ka pronunciation dekho, vacillate. Okay, it comes from Latin vacillo, which means swing back and forth, aage piche jhoolna. The noun is vacillation and the adjective is vacillatory. Synonyms hai vacillation ke. Ambivalence. Ambivalence is a state of having mixed feelings. Again, you're not able to make a decision. Mixed feelings hai, yes, no, okay, not sure what to do. Uncertainty, indecision, not being able to decide, ambivalence. And oscillation. Oscillation again, back and forth movement, jhoolna. Vacillate and oscillate mein kya difference hai? Let's see. Dono ka matlab wahi hai, swing back and forth. But vacillate is swing back and forth mentally. Okay, mentally you are not being able to make decision. Okay, do choices mein aap confused ho ki ye karna hai ya wo karna hai. Okay, and oscillate matlab swing back and forth physically. Physically jhool rahe ho, jaise park mein you would sit on the swing and you are oscillating. Okay, aage peeche ho rahe ho, ab jhool rahe ho. Okay, vacillate and oscillate. I hope this is clear. Let's do some match the followings. Pause the videos and match your answers. Simulation, G hai, pretense, imitation, to imitate something. Dissimulate is E, to hide real feelings, to conceal, okay, to hide real feelings. Intimation, B, hint. Alleviation is H, making less severe. Levitation is J, rising and floating in the air. Levity is D, joking when seriousness is required. Commiseration is C, sharing of grief. Vacillatory is F, tending to swing back and forth in indecision. Ambivalent is A, having conflicted and contrary feelings. Okay, not, again, being confused, not able to decide. And oscillation, oscillation is I, swinging action. Okay, again we have some same and opposites, so read the words and mark if they are same or opposites. Okay, simulated, genuine, opposites hai. Okay, genuine matlab real hai, original hai. Okay, and simulated matlab original nahi hai, fake hai. Dissimulate, pretend, same hai. Dissimulate, you are concealing the truth, kuch aur dikha rahe ho, you are pretending. Dissemble, be truthful, opposites hai. Dissemble matlab you are concealing, you are hiding the truth. Intimation, hint, same hai. Alleviation, reduction, again same. Ab medicine le lete ho and you start feeling better. Okay, it alleviates, it reduces your pain. Levitate, sink, opposite hai. Levitate matlab float hona, to float, and sink matlab doobna. Okay, do dono opposite hai. Levity, flippancy, same hai. Okay, vacillation, decisiveness, opposite hai. Vacillation matlab you are being indecisive, not able to make a decision. Ambivalent, confused, same hai. And oscillate, sway, again jhool rahe, you are moving. Okay, same. I hope this is clear. So this is it for today's session. I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you all in the next video.